Hi guys, welcome back to my channel again. In this video, we're going to be listening to a song from Ariana Grande. We're going to discuss some vocabulary, some important words that we can find in the lyrics of her song. And yeah, we just have to discuss it together. Okay, so without further ado, this is the song and we're going to listen to it first. So enjoy.
Some days things just take way too much of my energy. I look up and the whole room's spinning. You take my cares away. I get so overcomplicated. People tell me to medicate. Feel my blood running, swear the sky's falling. I know that all this shit's fabricated. Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And all I gotta keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And all I gotta keep on breathing. Sometimes hard to find my way up into the clouds. Tune it up, they can be so loud. You remind me of a time when things weren't so complicated. All I need is to see your face. Feel my blood running, swear the sky's falling. I don't know if this shit's fabricated. Time goes by and I can't control my mind. Don't know what else to try, but you tell me every time. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And how I gotta keep, I keep on breathing. Just keep breathing and breathing and breathing and breathing. And how I gotta keep, I keep on breathing.
Apparently, someone in the lyric seems to be very much ill or sick, because she seems to be very much, I don't know, over complicating things, and that's why like someone suggested her to, let's say, you know, to medicate. It means to consume some medicines to make her feel better. Yeah. So here in this word medicate, let me give you an example. So patients are usually medicated with tranquilizers before having anesthesia. Yeah. So patients normally have to consume some medicines, some tablets probably, before they get the anesthesia. Yeah, the feeling where you can't really feel hurt or, you know, pain. You can't really feel the pain when you probably have operation. Yeah. Okay. So that's actually the first example. I mean the first word. Yeah. The second word from the lyrics, I can see spinning. Spinning comes from the verb spin, to spin, which means to turn around and around, especially fast. Yeah. So when something is spinning, it means it's turning around and around and around, and it's really, really fast. And sometimes it's going to make you feel dizzy or, you know, dizzy. Confused, not really confused, but more like dizzy. Yeah. And here is the example. He spun his partner around until she was dizzy. So yeah, the situation is like he is dancing with her, with his partner, and then like he was spinning his partner until she was dizzy. That was the second word. And the third word is overcomplicate. Overcomplicate means, you know, when you complicate, when something is complicated, it means it's very, very difficult, and sometimes it's very hard to solve because it's just too complicated. But now here is overcomplicate. It means you can imagine it's even more than complicated because you overcomplicated. Okay, so that means to make something more difficult to deal with or to do or to understand. So the example is, the rescue operation has been complicated by bad weather. You can imagine rescue operation is not a simple thing, it's very urgent. But then like it was even more complicated by the bad weather. Yeah, so the situation is even getting worse with so many complications. Okay. The last word from the lyrics is tune out. If you tune out, it means you ignore someone or you don't really give attention to something or what is actually happening around you. So you prefer not to care about it. And if, for example, if you are a girl and then like you have a boyfriend and you don't want to respond, you don't want to give your attention to your boyfriend just because maybe he's made a mistake, even though he's trying to persuade you, but you still want to ignore him, you can say you tune him out. Okay, so here is the example. Most of what he says is such garbage that I just tune him out. Okay, so yeah, you can use this you know, verb or phrase or verb, not only to someone but also to something or to the, you know, to a situation that is happening around you, yeah, to something that is happening around you. So yeah, again, let's recap the four vocabulary, the four words that we have discussed today. The first one is medicate, to treat someone with a medicine, to spin, to turn around and around, especially fast, to overcomplicate, to make something more difficult to deal with or to do or to understand, tune out, to ignore someone or not give your attention to something or to what is happening around you. So that was it. I hope you really enjoy the song, and also I hope it can help you improve your vocabulary, you know, English vocabulary. And I will see you again probably next week. I'm not sure, but if it is next week, then it's gonna be, my prayers are granted. I'll see you again when I see you.